Detective, my name is Gregory. I saw a man drawing the phantom sign on the mirror. I tried to stop him, but he attacked me and ran into Katharina's room. Then I heard her scream. I'm sorry I'm not well enough to help, but this might help you open the door.
Came from out of nowhere. I must have fainted, because I don't remember anything after that. I've been put in danger again because of Steiner's dirty deeds. I'm through with him. The folder has the evidence of his crimes. Here's the key.
The intruder didn't expect to find Katharina in here. There was a struggle, and she lost consciousness. So he had a chance to escape through the secret door. Judging by the draft, the tunnel leads to an exit. I must hurry.
empty. The Phantom tricked me. I'm not the Phantom Detective. My name is Jacob. I own this music shop. At least, I did before that fat cat Steiner took everything. My documents were all burned, and I'm nobody without them. Here, see for yourself. The Phantom told me about the secret passage at the theater. He said I'd find my document there, but he lied. If you find it, I'll help you find him. I thought it would be inside a violin, but I only found this. So, the Phantom did try to help me. Well, I promised to help you find him. The city's orphans are his network of informants. Mia is one of them. She lost this scarf with the emblem of the orphanage. Here, take it.
The Phantom found Jacob, who also hated Steiner. The Phantom helped him get his shop back in exchange for his help. They communicated anonymously through near the orphan. I must find the orphanage.
Good evening. My name is Anna. How can I help you? Ah, yes. The Orphanage of Good Hope. I was the manager there, you know. Sophia founded it, and she visited the children often. Then Herr Steiner helped the orphans find families, and had the building demolished. You're looking for Mia? She's a wonderful girl. The archive should have the address for her family.
Marshmallows now. Here, I won't be needing this. helps us runaway children, so we help him by passing messages for him. I've never seen his face, but I recognized his voice. Sophia often brought him to the orphanage. I think they were in love. I don't know his name, but I had a photo in my diary. It's hidden in the bulletin board near the ruins of the orphanage. Here, you'll need this.
Accused Steiner of Sophia's death, but he couldn't prove it because of Steiner's influence. So he created the Phantom, a legend, here to bring justice and punish Steiner. I need to get to the theater. His life may be in danger.
Detective, the Phantom damaged the tramways. The city will collapse without them. Help me fix the tramways, and I'll get you to the theater's rear entrance.